Them an Indian, Indian wedding. Them old ladies singing. See how them young girl whining.
DJ
Portor.
Hi everybody!
They are here for him. He's the headliner here tonight.
Chutney
Glow.
How do I tell you who's Rikki Jai? I could go back to very early days, 1988, 89, Sumatra. I was heavily involved in soca music, calypso, then I jumped into chutney. My first entry into chutney. Chutney Soca Monarch came around that time.
Seven.
So, I'm just one of those guys who likes to sing from Trinidad and Tobago. Some of my songs are like Bama, Waito, Motor, Panya, Scorpion, Vayana Bumsik, Keep It Pumping, Sumintra. I think it's a destiny thing, and I'm one of those people who believe that what you become in life is what you're destined to. And I think based on who I am and where I came from, it was only natural that my grandmother was a singer, my mom, my aunt, it's a singing family. So it was only natural for me to grab the baton and take it from the rural elements of the batuan and the machikor, the digdati, the cooking, the lawa, the kanga, take it out of that and bring it to the national level, then take it to the international level. All the time. I mean, it's always gonna be a little butterfly in your stomach before you hit that stage. But I think once I grab the mic and I become one with stage, audience, music, vibes, I'm in my zone. Well, this is all I do. So I move between Trinidad, Guyana, Suriname, the States, Canada, England, Holland, wherever the work is. It would be unfair of me to say which part is really our favorite, because the kind of love I get wherever I go, I really wouldn't want to say Guyana is my favorite when I get so much love in Suriname, and then I wouldn't want to say Suriname when I go to Holland. I love traveling and I love performing for people who love my music, and every time I go somewhere, that's my favorite place.
Great answer. Now, are you working on anything new? Are you back in the studio?
Work is always in progress. Currently finishing up a reggae album. Currently finishing up my new chutney album for 2015. I'm working on calypso music for 2015. I'm working on soca music for 2015. So right now in my head, there's about 40 songs rotating to be released.
2015 is going to be all about Rikki Jai, guys. So stay tuned. And my fans, where can they find you?
If you come to Trinidad, you can find me in most of the chutney events, and you can also find me at one of the calypso tents. This coming season 2015, I'll be at the Kaiso House. And trust me, Trinidad is so big, so if you want to find me, you can find me.
Are you on Facebook? Are you on Instagram?
Facebook. Look up Rikki Jai, Rikki the Jai Master, anything. Just type up Rikki, something will pop up.
I typed up Rikki last night and a lot of things popped up. This guy, he's been around for a long time, he's been making great music, so there's a lot of information available about you. I don't know what we're talking about, and I see that you've toured a lot.
You just melt a special place in my heart.
Thank you so much for the job that you did for me.
anytime, anytime. I mean, it's only, you guys do a lot to promote us, myself, Terry, and the other artists, and if you need something from us to help your work be, you know, better in your eyes, in the eyes of your viewers and your listeners, it's only, it's our pleasure, you know. And I'm always happy to do drops and you know, do whatever I can to help you make my life a lot better, a lot easier.
Thank you very much. Now, is there anything else you'd like to say to my fans?
Well, I mean, this young lady is definitely on a high, on a good roll, and I encourage you guys to support her program, you know, support her work, whatever she's doing, you know, give her love. Just as you're giving me love, give Tanuja the love, and maybe through her work, you know, more people can be reached, more people can listen to my music, Terry music, or the local music, and we'll have a bigger presence in the world.
Thank you very much. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Rikki Jai, I hope you enjoyed this episode of Rant. Take care.
Okay, kaboom.